Welcome back. I am Dr. Lee's AI speaking assistant in practical pain management. In the streaming in the ultrasound room, I will show you some basic ultrasound practical anatomies and ultrasound guided interventional procedures. I will share my combo treatment strategy for deep gluteal syndrome. For a long time, I have suspected the existence of piriformis syndrome because I did not have good results in the cases where I had a clinical diagnosis. However, after encountering the Journal of the Deep Gluteal Syndrome, I have extended the treatment area. Also, I believe that other hip external rotators can cause more frequent pain than the piriformis muscle does. Please ensure the patient's position. The patient is prone, directing the face to the window side and exposing the gluteal region to the procedure side. My first target is the piriformis muscle. The second target is the lateral side of the ischial tuberosity, and the third is the quadratus femoris. During injection, I intermittently infiltrate the fluid into the interfascial layer, including the sciatic nerve plane. I prepare two syringes before the procedure. Each syringe contains 15 units of Botox, 0.5% of lidocaine, and 35% of dextrose solution. The left side of the monitor image is the medial aspect of the body. First, I am scanning the piriformis muscle. Then, I am targeting the piriformis muscle and the interfascial layer between the piriformis and gluteus maximus muscle. I want to avoid unintentional sciatic nerve injury during the needle insertion, so I communicate with the patient continuously. Let me begin. It will sting. I usually use 25 gauge 9 cm while retrieving. Thank you for watching. See you in the following videos.